Hi everyone, this is Lisa from Canine Clips. This is Boo Dog, who's an American Cocker Spaniel, who I'll be grooming without any restraints and without any editing in the video that you're about to watch. So hopefully you enjoy the video. I'll be using a number 7 clipper blade, and Boo Dog here has been coming to me for 6.5 years, and started when he was 6, so he's about 12 and a half years old right now. So he's a little nervous, but he does very well. He just kind of lets me do my thing, but still not very happy with the process. He'd rather be home with his mama. So I'm just gonna start with the number 7 here. So I don't do the traditional cut on him. I do actually cut the legs and everything as well with the same length. So the number 7 I'm gonna be doing today. And I shave half or about a third way down the ears. You just got to be careful that you don't catch any of the skin on the outside of the ear, so have to watch out for that. He likes to lay down. Oh, it's just catching a little bit, so I'm going to add some oil to the blades. There we go. Hopefully that'll help. What happens when the blades get a little older? They still cut, but they get a little noisier. Since the cockers have very thick fur, it's important not to go downwards because you'll make lines in the fur. So you gotta kind of go lengthwise with the body so that there's no stripes if you do it the other way. And you'll know what I mean if you've done it before. You can kind of blend them out, but they do get in there. You just gotta go kind of on an angle downwards, but not a sharp cut. And if you do, then it just grows out and you'll be able to fix it. I learn all these things just because I've done them grooming 16 years. Okay, up, up. Up, up, Boo. Come on, Boo. Good. Good boy. Thank you. Red blood girl. I like to do two cuts, so this cut here is just taking off the bulk of the hair. Sorry about that. But focused on him and forgot about you guys. But takes off the bulk, and then after the bath I give him another one to get it all cleaned up. Have to pause here. All right. They just had someone picking up their dog, so. You're tired. Okay, so since he's laying so nice here, I'm just gonna do his feet rather than getting him to move to the other side. He's got lots of hair on those feet. There he is. Springtime out there now, so the snow has pretty much melted. So it's starting to get to some warmer weather, so now my dogs are getting a lot of shorter cuts, so you'll see a lot more shorter cut videos of the dogs and grooming. There are a few that still like to keep their longer length, and they come in more frequently. Bit of mats in there. Okay, right there. You got it tucked in there, don't you? Hiding on me. So nice when the dogs are so relaxed. Just let me do my thing. After 6 years, I guess he's used to the routine. Okay, he's just ready to go home. Okay, so the owner does like to keep the ears longer. So what I like to do is just comb them out. And I just trim where it's shaved. Look. And the shave top. There we go. And actually, I'm going to shave inside the ear as well, so that helps lighten it up. So for that, I use a number 10. It's important to start from the ear canal and go outwards. I'm just going to do the inside, so I don't want to take that length off the outside, but just the inside, just to lighten that ear up. Okay, and then I'm going to trim around the ears. I don't want to pluck that hair. And I'm just going to pluck the hair inside here. Boo Dog has a little bit, but not too much in there. But these ears are very nice and healthy. Nice coloring, so you can see they're nice and almost a little bit of a peach color to it, but no redness, and very light color. There we go. So just a little bit comes out very easily. There wasn't very much wax at all stuck to it, so that's very good. My wash, I'm gonna really rub those eyes because they got a little bit of tearing and caking on there. Then I'll be able to trim that out with the scissors. Okay, bud, we're gonna swap you around here. Okay, so I gotta switch back to the number 7. Actually, I'll also just shave the inside of this ear since I got the 10 out. All right, there we go. So back to number 7. Baby. I know you don't want to stand. There you go. It's okay. You're going to sit. All right, well, on this side, there you go. Thank you. Alright, I'm just gonna switch the blade out. Because it's just starting to get warm and I don't wanna use a warm or hot blade. Okay. Okay. Oops. Back to the feet. A little bit in this side, not very much. And again, the ear is very nice and healthy again, so it's nice to see. Boy, I'll read that up there. So we don't get in the way. A little bit of matting in here, but not too bad. It's just really thick fur. Okay. I'm just going to comb out the tail, and again the owner likes to keep it longer, so I just comb it out, but I don't trim it. Mm-hmm. Get a little bit out, just from a regular combing. Thank you. done. Okay, but okay, I'm gonna get him into the tub. Get some of this fur out first. Oh, I gotta comb out this ear. Stuff here. Just kind of squeegee him off. Make sure there's no soap residue left. You don't want to leave any soap residue, otherwise the dog can get quite itchy. irritated. Yeah, he looks good. Good boy. Usually they like to shake. Are you gonna shake? One, there we go. I'm guessing not, eh? You don't want to. Okay, so we'll get him onto the table and blow dry him. Okay, good boy. Okay. So you gotta be careful with these older guys that they are prone to blow dryer seizures. So if I do see him that he is about to have one, I will be stopping the blow drying. We'll see how he does. I'm going to go to the hospital.
right, good boy. Okay, good job. All right, so I'm just going to use the number 7 again to give him that finished clean look. Had a parcel delivered. I can get that later. Do a little blow drying just with the I'm going to trim up his eyes first. Okay. Hard to get the clippers in this area. Yeah. just get that little bit of tearing taken out of there. Good boy. Okay, so I'm going to use the blow dryer just to try to blow dry these ears a little bit now. And get all the loose fur off him as well. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thanks for taking the time to watch. You can check out my channel for many more videos on different types of dog breeds that I groom, all without any restraints and of course without any editing to the videos. So you get to see the full groom and all the dogs that I groom. So please feel free to comment if you have something specific you'd like to see. And if there's some that you'd like to see, I do have some playlists created that hopefully will help you find what you're looking for. So thanks for taking the time to watch. I hope you have a great day, and we'll see you again soon. Have a good day. Yeah, you all ready to go home? Good boy.